Tell me first of all just what it means to win this district title today.
Well, it just feels good. I mean, we won last year as well, so it's good to win it 2 years in a row. It feels good. We're going for state this year, so district goes first, and then goes sectional, and then we have state.
So.